with you on my initial question about the budget, to see if you had a probability of survivability related to the sales tax holiday.
This is an interesting subject. If you go back and check the record, every time this is coming to a vote, it's passed, no one has voted against the sales tax holiday. But I started telling the Denver people here, right after the first time we got it acted, there's a tremendous undercurrent of opposition to that. And in particular, among some of the people we got, I call them the special buffers up there, that, to the analysis, that they don't understand rebate at all. In their mind, all we're doing is shifting purchases the people are going to make anyway. Anybody that's ever been in real retail, they understand the whole concept of psychology of marketing and putting things on sale to stimulate people purchasing. Got a friend that tells a story about he used to be in a grocery business. He used to sell canned beans for 29 cents. He'd put them on sale for a can for a dollar and increase the sale. There was no sale. The truth is that I thought we had lost it last year as part of the funding for the transportation. They counted out that cost so much to get money. And very last minute, we got put back in, so we made it last year. It's always a struggle. We'll be getting that last vote again this year. And hopefully we'll be able to pull it off. You never know, though. Thank you.
As Bruce alluded to earlier,